I just saw a copy of the school newspaper in which a student used the word retarded to refer to our cafeteria lunch policy. The word retarded does not belong in our school! Who is in charge of the school paper? Because I'm about to break their f***ing legs!
He's in charge of the school paper. You gonna break his legs, PC Principal?